Hello students, today we are going to start the first lesson of political science, that is of democracy. Okay beta, so let's start it. First of all, we will discuss about the government. What is government? Government is a body which control the country, which rule over the country and makes the laws for the welfare of the people. That body is known as government. Okay, it has many types like authoritarian government, communist government and democratic governments. Okay, so in this video I will tell you about the democracy. So what is democracy? Democracy is a type of government which is elected by the people through elections. It is of two types. Number one is direct democracy. Number two is indirect democracy. India is following indirect democracy. Okay, so now in this beta, it is becoming popular in contemporary world. People are like now democracy. Now we will discuss ke what are the reasons ke why people demanding democracies in their countries. Okay, number one is it provides equality to all the citizens. Number two, it provides fundamental rights, many types of freedom to the people. Okay, it is also considered the people's rule. Okay, the rule of people, because people choose their government themselves. Okay, and then it is also considered the law and justice, means justice is provided in democracy, not any other form of